Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I've been gone for a couple of days or so, but I've been looking for a camera or a new phone with a good camera. But I will be getting a new phone shortly with a good camera, so I would be not using my old phone at the moment, but I have some good old goodies. I'm doing a trying on haul. So I have some outfits I got from my auntie that sells clothes. Well, I'm helping her out, promote her clothes and stuff. So I was putting my social media so you guys can look at what clothes she got. Because I have a video showing, and all her two pieces and stuff is $25.15. And her shorts and stuff is $10, $5. It depends what kind of shorts you're looking for, what kind of outfits you're looking for. I'll be showing a clip, like, somewhere over here.
The water in there?
So, yeah. Let's hop in this video, though. Well, I can show you guys. So, I'll be showing you guys what outfits I got and whatnot.
All right, baby.
So, if you guys hear any toys or noise in the background, that is my son. He is playing in the background, so excuse him. Whatever you hear in the background, excuse.
Are you okay?
So, I got these little t-shirts.
Can you?
That she's selling for $5. I got them in different colors. This is one of them. And then I have a blue one. I love you too. And a bathing suit. And then I got a lovely bathing suit. It's a two-piece. So this is the top. So these are the short, well, the pants. So these are the shorts. This is the back. How the front look. And then this is the little cover up that goes with it. So I'll be trying this on for you guys. But I might not show the back because of YouTube, so I ain't trying to show y'all nothing. But I don't got nothing. So, there's some shirts I was telling you guys about. So these are the shirts I bought. That, and I got one more thing, and then this shirt, so I'll be trying this on in the next clip so you guys can see everything, how everything looks. If you guys like anything, you guys can, hit me up on social media, Snapchat, or my email. So I'll be putting that in the links down below. And I will, if you guys are not in LA or anything, I can shift it or whatever. But I'll be extra money. Well, extra, yeah, a little extra. So if you guys are cool with that. Oh yeah, I got one more thing. I have bought this makeup palette from Walmart. Was it Walmart or Target? Walmart. No. Target. I don't know if I have it upside down or not, but I think it's up. No. I had it wrong. So, yeah. Show you guys the inside. So, I'll be using this palette in the next video. I'll probably do a makeup look. Or a summer look or something. Winter. I don't know. Fall look. I don't know yet. But I will be doing something with this palette in the next video. And something with my hair. I'm getting tired of this afro. So my lips are dry, so excuse my lips. They're pilting. So deuces. Welcome to my channel. Welcome.
Hey, baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some robbers. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my robbery. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robbie. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine.